I decided to shoot anyway. Again, I'm gonna show you the difference in speed with Griffon and with Black Harrier. First, I'm gonna shoot 3 arrows with Griffon and then 3 arrows with Black Harrier. So let's see what happens.
Okay, that's it.